friction is defined as a force which acts at the surface of a separation between two objects in contact and to oppose the motion of one over the others. It does not appear unless there's relative motion or a force tending to produce motion, motion, Friction is defined as a force which acts at the surface of a separation between two objects in contact and to oppose the motion of one over the others. It does not appear unless there's relative motion or a force tending to produce motion, motion,